3:30. Police are investigating an overnight stabbing. According to OPD, a man in his late 40s was being escorted out of Rose and Crown Pub when he allegedly stabbed a bar employee. The employee did go to the hospital with just minor injuries. A second victim also suffered a minor injury. We're told no arrests have been made at this hour. Anybody with any information is urged to contact Omaha Crime Stoppers.